I don't know if there's any if there's any point to do that aside of just practicing or playing around, but I don't have the patience. And yes, I'll save now. Testing. Yep. Oh. Hey, wake up, Aaron. It's morning already. Yes. It's morning where you are, but it's 9:30 p.m. where I am. Let's just get out of here faster. Yeah, backwards. Yeah, I can, okay. I just did that. What I hear? A slingshot at the store? Aw, that's sad. Oh well, not like I care. But that slingshot sounds mighty promising, so probably I'll get it. Let's see here. There was a poopy in here, so I just found it by accident. Alright, fine. Whatever. If you have any flowers? No? As long as you do. Yeah, you from work today, my boy. Hassling me. Restock your store. Cat hasn't come home since yesterday. Might be in a bad mood. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, yeah, I already know what to do for the most part, though, so. Eh. Let's see here. Maybe you can say, Good morning, dude. You must ask. You've not seen a cradle come floating by here, have you? A baby's cradle made of finely woven tree bark. Such a misfortune. How far can it drift, I wonder? Okay, I know what cradle she's talking about. Yeah. Here's a coop, yo. Can't do anything about that, I'm pretty sure, though. Morning, Aaron. I'm with Beto's handling things at the ranch on his own today. While they're alone, I always figure some time that's going to happen. I wonder why. What was I supposed to do? If you plant your feet while grabbing it with A, you'll calm that throat down real quick. Okay. I wish I had known that. Get a second chance? Another... Wow. I'm disappointed. Drowning the coffee that goes from his own wages. Oh boy. I didn't mean to hurt you. In any case though. Okay, there's Bart on a ranch, but that's not where I have to go. I know that for a fact. When I first time playing this, I always kept going back and forth to Oron Ranch because I didn't know where to go and I was just really annoying. But I wasn't that bad at least. Super. Mm-hmm. Alright, can I go inside? Whatever. Okay, where do I go at this point? I forget. I really kind of forgot where you're supposed to go here. Okay, there was a rupee in there, yeah. There's the cat, but I need a fishing rod in order to get that thing where I need him to go. I can't do anything with the cat right now. I'll have to chase this cat for a pretty good while, too. Of course, now I know that's not what you're supposed to be doing, but... It was the biggest game of cat and mouse, with the mouse being the cat that I've ever seen. There's that dog, but what am I doing with him? I don't know. Maybe if working went outside. I'm just surprised if he's taking that nap somewhere. And you should for Colin's dad, we're still right at the moment. Yeah, that's the shield, okay. I have nothing to do with that, though. This is Dodd, but I'm not taking it outside. I can't take it outside. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, though. I actually don't remember exactly how it's supposed to go. Maybe I have to climb this ladder. Hit the stream, maybe? Concussion? Yep. There's some rupees right there. Okay. I know you need at least 30 also to advance in the story. Oh, here we go. Yo, alright, yo, up here. Okay. Got it. Which way types up if you have to press A while El Pagan to talk to people at a distance. Alright, climb up these vines. Sure. I'm required to do this anyway, I think. There you are, check this out. You stole Sarah at the general store? Wasn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting next to the house, having a staring contest with the creek. Waiting to catch a fish, huh? Guy can't catch no fish. Yeah, I know. Grass. See what's in with that stuff. Pretty rare to see grass playing things like that, so I'd let you know. Hop across those rocks. Yeah, just like Majora's Mask, you just hop across these rocks. Pretty cool. Alright, let me go ahead and pick this grass. I have no idea what the song's supposed to be, but... Oh. We gotta have an owl come here. And we have to aim it for that monkey. I think that's a monkey at least. And set free. Can't move while it's really going on. That's why it's just a aim. Thank you very much. Okay, let's take this to that woman that message was looking for a cradle. I can't talk to you, can't I? I can't talk while holding stuff. There we go. Let's see. Where is she? I forgot. Goldfish Emery is acting up again. Where do I go for this cradle? Oh, her. Oh yeah, I think you're supposed to give me a fishing rod. And yeah, I thought you were supposed to lay it for her, but no, you just run ahead. It's easier and quite frankly, it's more efficient. Easily forgot I'm supposed to give you this. Alright, here we go. Fishing rod. So why don't you use the cast, press and hold down on the C stick to pull. Oh, they actually do explain to you the controls here. I didn't notice. A little unpolished. So you're supposed to use the C stick. Alright. And I keep forgetting you have to press the D-pad in order to equip items. I'm never gonna get used to that, I swear. Okay, so let's see. Nothing over there, I think. Where am I supposed to fish at again? I forget. I think it's over here. I find it funny how you can change your direction while you're rolling. Oh, I need a fish to bite. Fishing is boring. No one will disagree with me on that either. Come on. Come on. There you go. Unfurlers are everywhere. Well, this one won't be going anywhere except for that cow. That cat. I really just called it a cow. And I just caught fish, but it got away. Alright, whatever. You know what? I'll cast my line again and try catching another fish. This is an intense game of patience and bloodshed. Fishing. The man scores. Oh no, fishy. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. Fishy. Okay, when is this fish gonna bite? Fishy. This fish is a buster. Come on. I get a fish to come over here. Okay, got it. Got one. Come on. Yeah, I killed that fish. Go. And this is where the cat was, just going inside, so I'll go ahead and just open the door here. Alright, yes. He could be a genius. And he got a bottle. I need to get that slingshot, but I don't have enough money for it. This dude is out of his sight. I don't want him to get angry at me. I don't think it does anything. I'm trying to do another way you can get money, but I really don't know any other way. There, we got 30 rupees. I can actually go ahead and get that slingshot. Yes. I'll pick the slingshot. I guess this is for the kids. It's just a toy, but it stays something awful when you get hit by it. Yes. Yeah. Pumpkin seeds? Okay. Alright. I think I'm supposed to go in this direction.